so stressed out. My mom's gonna meet Bobby for the first time, and I'm meeting his dad.
Bobby Shabinsky's my boyfriend.
Come here, baby. Give me a little kiss.
And he is gonna be the father of baby Jordan.
Are you so excited? Oh, I'm excited. Like, I'm really, really stoked. But the only thing is, my mom doesn't know that Bobby is an atheist. And my mom, you know, she works at the church, and she's like really religious. And the thing is, I don't have the heart to tell my mom right now, because I want her to get to know him first.
Right.
And to see what a great person he is, and then judge how she feels about him. Because if she hears that he's an atheist first, then she's gonna be like, okay, well, I already don't like him.
Bobby and I have only been dating for 6 months. When I first fell in love with Bobby, him telling me that he wasn't religious, I was upset, but I got over it. But now that we're having a baby, there's so many things that are arising. I just want my mom to get to know him better before we spill the beans about what he believes in.
It's the only thing. Everything else is perfect except for that.
Yeah.
Well, you know
what? I think you tell your mom.
It's gonna be hard to be honest, but then it's gonna be like a weight lifted off your shoulders.
It will. Trying to hide it either way, that's not...
It becomes a bigger disaster.
It is.
Yeah, I'm really nervous about it, though. We'll see what happens. I gotta figure out what
I'm
gonna do.
That is. That's nerve-wracking.
That is. And I want his dad to like me, so...
Everyone likes you.
Yeah, they're gonna love you.